this felt like really living and breathing that blend of technology and humanity all in one. Using the movement of these chips and sensors and wires to come together to form shapes in a whole new world.